It's something else to see someone so focused and so in the zone like that. If you want to see what a true champion looks like, then focus all of your attention on this guy. Not a lot of air coming off that jump. Nicely locking in the grab for that big double front flip. Wasn't expecting that. I really thought that one was landing. Oh! Now that I was not expecting at all. Talk about bad luck. Oh, boosting huge air. That would have been so smooth if that landing hadn't been botched. Coming out swinging with a huge triple backflip and landing smoothly. Now that is a huge amount of G's coming off that kicker. Owning the run with a quadruple backflip and smooth landing. Coming in hot into the kicker. Stomp that double rodeo.
Now that's how a true competitor does it.
Oh, nailed it. This guy has come out here today and basically said to every other competitor, come on, come get me. That was incredible. Every single time this guy steps up, I get goosebumps. He is so technical, so skilled, and so in control of everything out there. I really do feel we are looking at a future Olympic champion. To check my watch just to see how long that was. Tearing into the third turn. way to the win now. Just need to stay focused until the end. Coming into that real sharp turn. The lead now just needs to keep up that pace to stay in front. And it's that big turn now. Pushing ahead now, just needs to keep this kind of pace up. Huge jump, huge air, unbelievable. At this point, it doesn't matter. Coming into the first turn. Into that next turn. Whoa! Huge air off that jump. Coming hot into the third turn. On the way to the win now. Just need to stay focused until the end. Doing really well, just needs to stay super focused to the end. Hanging up there in the air for days. Inching ahead now. Just missed the gate. Not good at all. It doesn't really matter now. Huge jump, huge air, unbelievable. Tearing into the third turn. Pushing ahead now, just needs to keep this kind of pace up. In the lead now, just needs to keep up that pace to stay in front. inching ahead now. Just has to keep going at this pace for the big win. Coming out of that jump. Are you kidding me? That was just gigantic. I feel like right now, as of that performance, we have stepped up to the next level. He has sent a very clear message to the other competitors out there. He means serious, serious business.